that's going into a poop now, was making it rain on that ball. Okay, I three people pointed out to me that I still have my tags on the dress. I know that. And do you know why I left them on? Because I buy these dresses at the Goodwill. This is a tag from Nordstrom, bitch. This dress came from Nordstrom straight to the fucking Goodwill. How many of you are shocked at Nordstrom? You know their shit is way fucking overpriced. This dress is $24.97. Now I'm sure this dress was available in 1977. But I want to let you guys know, this dress was never worn, except for now. So I'm going to pop some tags. Okay, I'm going to go on with birthdays. Who's celebrating a birthday tonight? Honestly, you. You have a tiara on. That means you are legitimately celebrating your birthday. I'm a birthday bitch. Are you a bitch? A lot. Is this your boyfriend? Your best friend. You're both fathers. Obviously. Yeah, okay, come here. Who's celebrating a birthday with birthday bitch over here? If it's your birthday, come on up here. Come over here. Is it your birthday? Come on, girl. Where's your tiara? You said fuck that shit. Your friends are dicks. Fuck them. Cool. If your birthday's in March, no, you gotta come back in March. I know. What? You'll be here anyway? Okay, then we'll see you in March! Yeah! Is it your birthday? January 14th. It just passed. Okay, come on. But if we are getting ready to do your birthday in a couple months, let you come, you won't go to this trip. Okay. Any more? No. We're doing your birthday in March, girl. Your birthday's in March. I know you're already here, but you gotta go sit back down. Don't give me no lip, bitch. I bought it out of my own. Okay. Birthdays. Let's go. People get crazy when it comes to birthday time. You people are gonna fuck it up for everyone else. We're gonna start with you. Your name, quickly.
Chelsea.
Cocksucker? Obviously, you look like a cocksucker. You look like a boho, actually. You're wearing vans, you're wearing a tank top, you're wearing a decent legging. You're from Portland. This is the national,
flannel.
You need a flannel. She's got one. Can she put that on so we get the whole Portland experience? Just wrap around your head, bitch. Chelsea, you're up for Chelsea. Okay. And your name? David, that sounds really gay. Now, David, are you a cocksucker?
Only sometimes.
Only sometimes. What goes on the other times? You're bisexual, so you like vagina too? Which do you prefer better, the hole or the pole?
Depends on the way. And then our ears.
Okay, so you like to get fucked up, and then what do you do? And he does not know what he did last night either, dude. He got fucked up for his birthday and he does not know if he got the hole or the pole. Now, do you like butthole? Okay. It doesn't matter if there's a pussy or a dick in front of it. Just give me the butthole.
Yep.
Good for you. Right on. David, stand next to Miss Chelsea. Yes. Show the titty. Stand next to me. Show your titty, though. Okay. I see your titty. Your name, are you wearing it? Oh, Pat, it's not fun. Your name?
Karen.
Hi, Karen. And cocksucker?
Absolutely.
Okay, when's the last time you had some dick?
About a week ago.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Yes, but not today.
Are you single? Okay, David's single. He's bisexual. You guys work it out. Give you guys some birthday head. That's nice. Okay, what's your name,
Mitch.
Mitch, you look so timid and scared. Give it up for Mitch. Mitch rhymes with vagina. Now, when's the last time you had some pop? Because I know you're a pop singer. I can smell it on you. I can actually see it in your eyes. When's the last time you had some pop?
Too long ago.
Aww. Everyone feels bad for you. Okay, so it's your birthday. Are you looking for some dill? No. Are you looking for a vagina? Asexual. Are you asexual? Pansexual. Okay, so you just don't give a fuck, you don't want any dick, you don't want nothing. You just want to smoke some weed, get fucked up, and have a good time. Okay. This is Mitch, and Mitch does not want to have sex ever again. Okay, so Mitch will have some dick later tonight. We're gonna get Mitch fucked up, and you know, Chi Chi the Room's opened not too far away, so we're gonna find you. If it's a nice rubber dick, we're gonna give you some dick, okay? Yeah. Stand next to Miss Karen. That was
a question.
Karen? Okay. And your name?
Genesis.
Genesis? Holy shit, that's very biblical. Nice. Okay, and you're a vegan pizza? Vegan pizza game. Okay, vegan. Whatever. Okay. So, which I love meat. Okay. Now, cocksucker. The other days, are you in the pussy? Then that was a vegan pussy. Can't eat meat, girl. If you're vegan, you gotta commit all the way. Gotta get that soy pussy. Okay. So, you have had cock in your life once or twice in a vagina, but it's strictly vegan. Okay, Genesis, I love your people. Stand next to Mitch. We're making our way down the line. Look at this one. Holy shit. Let's get a look at you straight off the set of Grease. Now, tell everyone your name.
Josh.
Josh, cocksucker? Yes, okay. This is Tammy Brown. This is your other track. It's a joke. Okay.
And we know what happened to Baby Jane. Thanks,
baby. What happened to her? Oh, this is not Baby Jane. This is from the house of Nordstrom. Nordstrom was not around when Baby Jane was doing her own thing.
But Nordstrom's closet, are you out?
Yes, I'm out of Nordstrom's closet. I'm out of Macy's closet. I'm out of Dillard's closet. I'm out of Andy Bauer's closet. I'm out of Montgomery Ward's closet. I'm out of Mickey's closet. So, Josh. When's the last time you had some dick?
About 4 hours ago.
On the way to the club, you were sucking some dick, right?
No, I'm at my hotel.
At your hotel, before you came out?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, did you find this person on Grindr?
Yes.
Right on, good for you. Josh, stand next to Miss Genesis. This girl on the floor. This is where India pivots. So she does not fall over. So when she does those things, her foot just sticks to the floor on this gun. That's the trick, bitch. So, okay. What's your name?
Christy.
Oh, here we got shots. Okay, are you wearing that Kylie Jenner shit on your lips? No, I wasn't asking you to do the Kylie Jenner challenge. Obviously, you look a lot smarter than that. I thought you were wearing the Kylie Jenner. She has a lipstick one out now. Did you know that? Oh, she got a line now too? Fuck, bitch. Okay. Listen. 2017, Princessa at the indoor swap meet. I'm gonna get my own line, bitch. It's gonna just be nude lip liners, black liquid liner, and a sack of weed. Okay. So, now, when's the last time you had some joy?
Last night,
good for you. Okay, so last night, 4 hours ago, they don't even know. Okay, here's what's gonna happen. Give it up for Chase. You guys are gonna get on your knees in front of everyone here at Mickey's Nightclub. Yeah, on your knees. Now, Miss Thang, right here, you're gonna go in the front, the very front. Don't knock these over. Walk. Yes, okay. On your knees. Yeah, in front of the shots. Yes. We're gonna yell chupa la putas. And you pooped it. So we're gonna put your mouths around these shot glasses. You're gonna toss them back, get them nice and wet, and you're gonna swallow. Is it vegan? Is this shit vegan? She needs a shot of water. Which is not from Flint, Michigan. So you cannot do this shot? Are you sure, bro? It's free. It's free. It's a free shot. One shot. One shot. The vegan gods, no one's gonna tell them. We are here at Micky's nightclub. God does not come visit us. And not the vegan ones or no one. So you just do this one shot, bitch. Exodus, you can do this. Genesis, sorry. Ezekiel, do it, okay. On the count of three, chupalaputas. 1, 2, 3. Here, girl, this one's vegan. That one's vegan. Do it, girl. Yeah. I put my finger in it. It's not vegan. Here, I'll do that one. Oh, you spilled Karen. What happened, bitch? For fucking twisting my arm to give her that free shot. Do it, bitch. Oh, you did it. Okay, never mind. Fully scooping onions. Happy birthday. Now all of you guys sit up on your feet. Chelsea, give Miss Genesis her phone back. Unless you guys want to hook up later. Now I'm going to give her a shot of strength. Thank you. Happy birthday, you guys. Thanks for coming and celebrating us here at the Micky's Nightclub in West Hollywood. Look at your beautiful eyes. Let everyone see them. I'm gonna find you some dip, bitch. You're welcome. I got some soy titties upstairs, too. Just for you. Okay.